Okay, so the now IBS nomenclature of alkane, in that N is replaced with IN. So now we applied for next one, isomerism. Generally, alkynes exhibit structural isomerism, structural and geometrical isomerism. Okay. In that structural isomerism, it is generally explained the it exhibit position isomerism. Position isomerism means, for example, if it is C4 is there, if the number of carbons are 4, then applied in this equation, what happened? 2 into 4, 8 minus 2, that is H6 hydrogens are present. It may be represented like this: CH3, CH2, C triple bond, CH2. See here, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1, 6. 6 hydrogens are present. Its name is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 butyne. Its name is 1 butyne. And second example, if it is represented like this same, CH3, CH, or C, triple bond C, CH3. 3 plus 3, 6 hydrogens are present. Its name is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 2-butyne. So this is another name is 2-butyne. And third one is, if we represent it like this, CH3C CH3, so here total 4 carbons are there. So in that 4 carbons or 3 carbons are completed. Now if you 2 plus 2, that's, so 3, so don't represent it like this, so it is not possible. Now means 1-butyne and 2-butyne are the position isomerism. Isomerism means they are changing in position. And next example, if you applied for C5H8, in this you can write again, it is represent different structural isomerism like CH3, CH2, CH2, C triple bond CH. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 1-pentyne. And second one, this is our chain isomerism. If we represented this triple bond at second position, so CH3, CH2, CH2, or CH. So when you are represented with a triple bond, CH3. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is your 2-pentyne. And next one is, third one, if you represent this methyl group at this position, CH3, CH3, CH, C, triple bond, CH. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So means, what is the name of this one? 3-methyl and 4 carbons are present. 4 carbon means butte, that is 1-butyne. 3-methyl, 1-butyne. So this is your position isomerism. See here, 1 and 2 is your position isomerism. 1 and first one and third one is chain isomerism, means this is our straight chain, end chain. This is our iso chain. So means the alkynes exhibit structural isomerism and as well as geometrical isomerism. Now geometrical isomerism is classified into two types. One is cis isomer and one is trans isomer. So means the identical atoms or groups are same side. That is a cis isomer. The identical atoms or groups around the triple bond is opposite side. That is a transform. Now, examples. So cis isomer and trans isomer example is for one. For example, if represent like this, C triple bond C. Okay. Or if you represent this one. So here H is there. This is not your cis isomer and trans isomer. And if you consider another example, CH3, CH, 2, C triple bond, CH. So means the alkynes are not exhibited as geometrical isomerism. It only exhibits structural isomerism. Geometrical isomerism is absent. Okay. In that structural isomerism, it only explains position isomerism. So these are alkynes.